Hello and welcome back to Mousetrap Gaming. This is Halo 5 and we're going to carry on from where we left off last time. So we're on mission reunion, and I think we're back with Master Chief now. So let's jump in.
Traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
This environment seems really cool.
Accessing that console activates that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
The demon has come.
Target the Jackal.
Sure.
Fire!
Take that elite.
Okay.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready?
Yeah, I really like this setting, this game. Cool how you can blast through walls like that.
Move up.
Roger.
Take these coordinates.
On it.
Fire on the grunt. Take this position.
You got it.
Get moving.
Copy.
Engage the elite.
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Took him out.
Nothing too challenging so far.
facility here.
Covenant seems to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. On my mark, blue team.
Sure.
Move, blue team.
On it.
Target that vehicle.
1 minute. Dealing with a hostile.
Then it's called taking the ultimate route. Meet it up that way.
Focus on that turret. Clear that turret. Blue team to the turret.
Overlord at position.
Path is shielded.
Okay, we're getting there.
Area clear, move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
Signal again. Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to. More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We'll find out what's happening.
They're really mixing up the environments now. Okay, let's end on him. Pretty cool.
It's another one of those.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look. did this.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come, let us talk some more.
Answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold.
Engage the soldier.
Your trust in one another is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Take that target.
Okay.
Get
hit.
Can't stay here.
Blue team, priority target.
Sure.
Moving on through.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and earned.
Warden is the priority.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
quite a cool little arena here.
Get fire on the ward. I'm down. Need an assist.
And help me, Linda.
Watch it. Now.
Back in.
Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show.
You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner system, go.
You'll figure them out. Watch the fire from those turrets!
These vehicles are really cool.
Nice flying. You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
System lock.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Do not drop.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Let's keep heading forward.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
Now we'll have a look about.
Loading up, Commander.
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Oni.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.
Has united the keeps and formed a new alliance, the Swords of San Helios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Endama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
What are those buildings over there?
Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of San Helios. And that means we need Arbiter.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
Covenant forces ahead.
Spirit inbound.
That's nice of him to send a welcome wagon.
Let the guns talk, Osiris. Keep moving! Target the jackal!
Right away!
Incoming grenade!
Let's head around this way.
Watch the turret.
Could try to flank it.
Through that turret. All clear. There's a path carved into the cliffs here.
Dead elites. Swords of St. Helios. Covenant killed them.
Shitense Re Ma'u. Shitense Rute Hade.
What's that, Vale?
Sengili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death. Heading up.
Arbiter's an ally, so these dead here are our brothers as far as I'm concerned.
Agreed. Time for payback.
The cabin opens up here. Keep your eyes
Snipers
out.
Snipers on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover till we get them in range.
Move, double time.
Consider it done, Locke.
Take that jackal down.
You're the boss.
Jackal sniping.
Push forward, Osiris. Ramp on the right.
Enemy firing from the water.
Spartan.
Phantom! Hostile contact! They're by that shield!
Let's head up this way.
Split up, Osiris. I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Spartans, yes. That is the path you seek. Keep moving.
Enjoying this. It's good.
Like they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated. Ammo up, Osiris.
These are pre-Covenant Sangheili ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.
Covenant flying in.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Covey seemed convinced they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way. That building's taking a beating.
That's the Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there.
I'll have to give this a second playthrough to try all the different routes.
Master of landing zone.
Spirit inbound.
Opening fire.
Hunter. Clear the area, Osiris. Clear.
I am approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for distraction.
I shall await your signal.
Mount up, Osiris.
Target's in sight.
Let's try these mantas. Pretty fun.
From enemies, Osiris.
That's all of them.
Opening the door. Council chamber is on the other side of the corridor.
Council chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
Copy that. Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
Right, I'm stuck in here. I've always loved the vehicles in Halo.
forces are losing this fight. How much longer until you reach the chamber?
We're working on it, Baki. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction. Take that break.
Going for the race.
Stand by, Maki. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
Okay, Fresh Ghost.
We're almost there. Hurry.
If there is one Sword of San Helios left, it's the Arbiter.
Coming up on the Council Chamber. Get in there. Insertion pod. Incoming. Push through, Osiris.
This is the best level yet.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidan! Soru! Keisuta!
He's not here!
Up the stairs. We're almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
For San Helios!
Eyes on goal. Arbiter! Ready for extraction.
What is the meaning?
That's my favorite level yet.
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us. It's Cortana.
She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunayan is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready. Guns down, Osiris. We're guests here.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.